everyone. Here's our lesson for today. The tools and materials used: Zhongjiang rotating knife, B012-S, or large blocks to distinguish. Like this front here and this side here. Now, use B013, B012, and B012-S to sculpt its overall edge outline. Strike outward. Normal knocking at this part. Strike outward. This connecting part needs a little transition. It's overall brush here. For us, it helps us. This step is to find out the whole big structure, including when making other things. The ideas are also interlinked. Then refine the large structure, like this hair part. The hair part is equivalent to this part. Next, use a rotary knife. Treat previously made hair. Now, after the facial hair treatment, start making its body hair. The hair of the body should be distinguished from the front, back up and down. Virtualize the body hair. Contrast it with the facial hair on it. Highlight the details and features of the whole face. Enhance the contrast. More visual impact. At the same time, the dining at the back includes the final production. It can also be based on the overall context, including its spatial relationship to make. The manufacturing steps are superimposed step by step. Finally, a contrast is formed. What is needed is the final picture. It concludes the carving part of the course. Next, start dyeing. Now use the bright yellow of leather water-based dye. Add water. Depict the background color of the hole. Use to determine the color deviation of the picture. The overall color is warm. Then apply other colors after yellow background is painted. Then it will be more colorful. The proportion of water added here, about 1:2-1:3. At this time, the pigment on the paint dry. On the basis of these carving trains, the strokes are drawn. The mounted texture on the corner, show it a little. Can be a little more casual, but pay attention to its direction. Keep the pigment on the paint dry, so can paint colors. Next, use dark brown leather water-based dye add water. Continue to depict the dark color of the hair. The proportion of the water added is 1:8. Use the black color just adjusted to depict the deepest color in the picture. Heavy color parts continue to deepen. Include shaded parts and the boundary between light and shade. Color as dark as possible. Let it contrast with the bright part of the picture. Make the contrast of the picture stronger and closer to the lighting. After finishing the overall color, use white propylene. Whiten and brighten it. Now use acrylic white to water. Select appropriate amount of acrylic pigment. Okay, today's class about shape is over. Thank you for watching. Bye.